Hi guys, I'm glad that you guys came to church today. Today's service was all about you. We wanted to let you know just how precious you are. We wanted to let you know just how important you are. Your future, your education, your success, all of it is very important to us. It's important to us, it's important to your parents, but mostly it's important to God. I want to let you know that Brother Albert preached a message on Ephesians chapter 6, verse 1. And it says, children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is good. I want to let you know that when the Bible says, obey your parents in the Lord, there's a lot of ways that you can take that. Yes, it definitely means obey your mom and dad when they tell you what to do, when they tell you to clean up, when they tell you to be quiet, when they tell you to do good in school, and when they tell you to go to bed. It means all of that. But there's another meaning behind it. You see, because God is the ultimate parent, our Heavenly Father, He's the best parent of all. So obeying Him is the best way to ensure your future and the success of it. Today, some of you go into a different grade. Some of you go into a different school. You'll be taking different classes, meeting different people. But the one thing that's sure is that God is never far from you. He's right there with you. And so is your parents. And so is Lone Star. There are some of you that aren't going to be here today, like Miles. Miles is far away, but he's not very far away because we love him. You guys, we're blessed to have you near. I want you to know that God is with you. This year is going to be the best year of all because we're going to stand by your side. Brother Beto is going to pray over you. And some of your parents, your loved ones, your tios and tias, they're going to stand alongside of you and we're going to pray this prayer for you. We love you and we're praying for you. God bless you.